my cuties, thank you so much for joining in. So today I have a bit of a different video for you guys. Today I'm gonna talk about some products that I absolutely love and I use them constantly in my day-to-day life, but I never really talk about them on our channel. So I thought this would be a fun idea to shoot this video. I have some skincare stuff, some makeup stuff and some hair care stuff too. So if you guys are interested in watching that, then let's get started. Alright you guys, let's talk about makeup stuff. Let's start with an eyeshadow palette that I always use whenever I have to film or I have to go somewhere or whenever I have to take just one palette with me. I always gravitate towards this Wet n Wild Rosé In the Air palette. I love all the shades in this palette and you can create so many looks using just one palette and it's really easy to blend as well. So yeah, this is my go-to palette. And other makeup product that I use all the time but never really talk about that is by PAC. It's the PAC Takeover Concealer. I am in the shade Classic Peach and this is my perfect shade. And I am using only this concealer since I have bought this and I have been enjoying this so much. I use this concealer when I don't have to wear any foundation. It's a really lightweight concealer and it has medium coverage. And it works really well to cover any of my dark spots, acne scars or dark circles. So that is that. Then I have a kajal favorite for you guys. I know a lot of you guys love wearing kajal. So I have very affordable and good quality kajal for you guys. It's the Nykaa Rock the Line kajal. It's very affordable and pigmented at the same time. It stays on for really long time. So, and you can also create smoky eyes using this kajal. So if you are looking for any affordable and good quality kajal, this is the one for you guys. And that's it for makeup stuff. Now let's talk about some skincare products that I love using and that has helped me a lot with my skin issues. So firstly, I have this moisturizer. It's the Simple Hydrating Light Moisturizer and it has everything that you need in a moisturizer. It's for all skin types, especially for combination to oily skin types. It's very lightweight moisturizer. You won't even feel it has on your face. It's that light. And it's very soothing, hydrating and lightweight. And it's really affordable too. And this is my third bottle, so I clearly love it. And one more thing. If you are allergic to fragrance or you don't really like fragrance in your skincare, then you should definitely try out this moisturizer. It is fragrance free. And this works really well under makeup as well. Then I have one sleeping mask favorite for you guys. And I have been loving this mask so much. You guys definitely need to try out this. It's the Dr. Sheth's Haldi and Hyaluronic Acid Sleeping Mask. And this is like a blessing for my skin. The first night I tried it out and the next morning I wake up with really soft skin. It has really calming ingredients like hyaluronic acid, ceramides, Centella Asiatica. These ingredients are so calming for your skin. So if you have damaged skin barrier, you should definitely try it out. And then I have one product that worked really well for my blackheads and it's the Sugandha's BHA serum. It's an exfoliating serum and it worked really well. I don't think I have any more blackheads left. So if you have so many blackheads and you are not able to get rid of them, then definitely try out this. And it has 2% of salicylic acid in it, so it's really beginner friendly. So if you are a beginner and you have blackheads, then definitely try out this. Just make sure to use it at night and don't forget to wear sunscreen next morning. Then I have one facial oil that I have been loving these winters. It's the Sugandha Squalane Oil. But the bottle fell down and broke, so I don't have it with me right now. But I absolutely loved it. I used that in so many different ways. I used it to seal in all the moisture and apply it as the last step in my skincare routine. And I use it before doing my makeup, and I also use it on my lips. My lips gets very dry and chapped in winters, but it literally saved my lips and my skin as well. The last product for skincare that I have been loving is this Curaze sunscreen. I tried 2 to 3 different sunscreens in 2020, and the best one I have tried so far is this Curaze sunscreen. It's the Curaze mattifying sunscreen with matcha green tea and aloe vera. It's SPF 50 and PA triple plus protection. And I also reviewed it on my Instagram. So if you want to check full details about this sunscreen, you can definitely check that video out. But it's a hybrid sunscreen. It has zinc oxide, titanium dioxide and suncat DE in it. And it doesn't leave any white cast, and it's really lightweight and matte sunscreen. It blends really well and it doesn't break me out at all. It's really difficult to find a sunscreen for acne prone skin, and I have acne prone skin, but it doesn't break me out at all. So I absolutely love this sunscreen. But I think they reformulated this sunscreen and I haven't tried out the new one yet, so I can't really say much about that. Alright, then I have one hair care product that I frequently use but never really talk about that. It's the Pantene Oil Replacement. You can use it in so many different ways. I love using it as my leave-in conditioner and heat protectant as well. And it makes my hair so manageable. And I have almost finished up using this, and I will definitely repurchase this one. So these were all the products that I use all the time but never really talk about them. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. And now you guys, let me know what's your favorite product that you use all the time. I would love to know, and I might try your favorite as well. So definitely let me know in the comment section. And before leaving, please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay positive, spread positivity, and take care of yourself. Bye.